Well, lads, we're back in Croke Park today for the Becca Brewer Challenge of 2019. We have Martin from Carlow, Grace from Kilkenny, Connor from Meath, and Shane from Longford. Let's see who has the skills to pay the bills. Right, first up, we have Carlow's finest, Martin. Come here. Come here, forget about the football rising in Carlow. It's all about the hurlers now, right?
That's right, it's all about the small ball.
All about the small ball in Carlow. Right, let's have you. No pressure now, lad, right? Nice! There you are, Carlow man through to the final.
Yes.
A Carlow man through to an All-Ireland final, right? Next up, Grace, let's have you. Listen, I know you don't like everyone saying this, but it is Tommy Walsh's sister, so she's 1 to 100 on to win this, all right? So, Grace, let's have you now. Nice, we have another one through to a final. Go on, the Cats. That was good. So now we have the footballers. First up, we have a Meath man. Oh, come on, the Rylers. No matter what you do, this is going to be a winner. Back in Division 1, bye. Right, let's have you. Let's see how a fullback kicks the ball. Absolutely useless, but mind yourself. Did you ever hear of a place called Mullinocta before? Well, come here to me. This man was the driving force behind Mullinocta winning a Leinster Club Championship. Well, he's still on the bear up there, eh?
Haven't stopped it.
Haven't stopped, boy. Right, well, we'll see by this. Let's have you. Let's go for it. Ah, oh, lovely, lovely stuff. They won't win the Leinster this year anyway. We now have our finalists, so come on in here. Let's have you, Martin. The Carlow man in the All-Ireland final. You heard it. And Grace, let's have you. Lovely Kilkenny woman, right? We have our final, one shot each, and the winner is getting a very special prize, okay? Let's go. Right, come here, Martin. I want to see what you like with a football, right? Let's have you. You just hit the wall there, son. Ah, lovely. Bottom corner, no, wide, right? Right, next up we have Grace Walsh from Kilkenny. Now, Grace, come here, tutorial first. This is a football, right? This is what you call a football. Do you know what that is in Kilkenny? No, exactly, right? Let's see how you get on, right? Let's have you, Grace. Go for it. Oh, good effort. When the pressure was on, we had no winner. So, like everyone in Ireland, the only way to decide this is to go down rock, paper, scissors. Right, Martin, Grace? Rock, paper, scissors. You ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, shoot! You definitely cheated, but you listen, come on in here. We have an All-Ireland for you. There you have it. The Pineapple McCarthy, right? There you have it now. So there's going to be a Carlow man lifting an All-Ireland. Go for it. Higher. For all information regarding Becca Bua, log on to leinstergea.ie. Good luck.